put that together. Let me see how it sounds.